Good morning, Ahmel.
Bonjour, Lynette.
Bonjour, Ahmel.
Bonjour, Stéphane.
Well, today you're talking about the connection between modern dance and traditional dance.
Exactement.
Yes, Lynette, when tradition meets modernism, we get a pure joy of festival. When they are well implemented, we come to admire the results.
Tout simplement le résultat. Nous allons prendre la direction.
Let's take a look trip to the city of Durban in South Africa, where Essence Tet Festival took place, and for the first time in Africa. It was out in the open, and the Zulu dancers, with this iconic people representing 20% of South Africa and descendants of Bantu, performed for more than an hour in front of an impressive audience.
20% de la population sud-africaine a pu esquisser des pas de danse. Et puis
the popularity of the Zulu is partly due to its culture and its contemporary dance today, which mixes African chants and electric guitar.
Et alors danse aujourd'hui métissée qui mêle chant africain avec guitare électrique. On va regarder.
Let's take a look.
Eh bien, voilà, on a
clearly, we saw two scenes, one from the outside, which was intended to be incorruptible, a purely traditional delivery of these people. We could see the dance where men singing with percussion, raising high their legs and dropping them down aggressively. We also observed traditionally performed spears, manufactured spears, basket and woven of reed, which is the great reputation of Zulu objects in bead crafts.
Fabrication traditionnelle des lances, des paniers tressés, des joncs. C'est d'ailleurs ce qui fait la grande réputation des Zoulous avec ces bijoux fabriqués par les Zoulous qui ont
also
été.
Also true that it is passed on to the future generations, and also true that the dance is performed by insiders.
On a pu le voir. Vous ne pouvez pas pratiquer cette danse aux Zoulous si vous n'avez pas été initié à la danse. La deuxième scène.
The second scene represents the marriage of two cultures: traditional art and modern art. Traditional clothing with a touch of modernity. But also musically, instruments such as the drum is associated with the guitar, for example, creating a pleasant mix melody. Here we'll go a little into history. We should know that the people who represent, these people who represent 20% of South Africa population, were established in a nation of Gwala Zulu Natal, which is also the birthplace of the current president of South Africa. In 1880, Shaka Zulu, also known as the Black Napoleon, was able to conquer this territory through a very strong army that he had personally taken care to set up. This same army resisted the British protectorate established in 1887, inflicting defeat in the British in the Battle of Isanwala Wana in 1879, without guns, only with spears shields made of ox skin. Incredible.
C'était une bataille historique puisque les gars n'avaient pas de lance, mais ils ont réussi à battre l'armée britannique. Et pour revenir dans notre contexte,
and to come back to our day, also notes with the mixing, this tamed by some African communities oppose this other tradition, jealous of its ancestral wealth. It is one of the traditional dances that attracts a lot of attention by the picturesque character.
Ahmel, you talked about traditional art. Can we find cultures in Africa that have not been adjusted?
Bien, c'est l'une des danses. Il faut aller chercher.
Kuma dance, also known as Gida, is a new dance.
Telle quelle, leur danse, leur tradition.
As we have seen in the video.
La danse au Gouma, également connue sous le nom de danse Guidar. C'est également cette vidéo qu'on regarde et on explique derrière.
Donc ça, c'est quel pays?
Eh bien, voilà, c'est la danse.
These dancers, all young, are from the town of Lam in Mayo, department of the, in the north of Cameroon.
Bien sûr, il a raison d'aimer sa culture.
They became the object of attention since in this dance, in this performance of this dance.
La danse n'est pas voulue corruptible, elle est restée telle qu'elle depuis des traditions. On va voir ces jeunes danseuses, elles sont toutes jeunes. Elles sont aujourd'hui devenues l'objet de toutes les curiosités puisqu'elles sont passées maîtresses dans les l'exécution de cette danse qui a la particularité d'être exécutée.
One has to be particularly bare-chested.
Mais quelques instants après, elle laisse tomber les pagnes et puis elle danse telle qu'elle, vous remarquez bien qu'elle débute par...
You notice that the dancers begin with a simple gesture back and forth.
It reminds me of a culture back in Kenya of the Mijikenda. They have, that's how they dress like that.
Exactement,
with the shukas,
et puis and then quelques they hold instants those. Après.
Yeah, though the dances are a bit different, but they're just slow and interesting.
Très beau dans tous les cas. Il s'agit en effet d'un chant de ralliement, mais plus une danse de divertissement qu'à danse accompagnée des coups.
But more than an entertainment, they move to the rhythm.
Et puis ces dernières laissent tomber.
And they continue to dance bare-chested, revealing their firm chest, a sign of their youth.
Ferme poitrine de jeunesse. Il y a un orchestre traditionnel qui les accompagne.
There is a traditional orchestra accompanying them, composed by young men, boys, who has some sort of musical instrument tied around their ankle, and each holding a spear. These people did not agreed to be disguised, and they kept also their tradition. And we saw with this dance that there was an original, it was originally a rally dance, also performed to celebrate the birth of twins, who occupy a prominent place in the culture.
Et même les populations extérieures qui viennent rendre visite, et puis également exécutées pour célébrer la naissance des jumeaux, qui occupent une place de choix dans la culture. Mais avant de partir,
before leaving, it's more important to know that this tradition is increasingly being challenged by human rights groups who find this a demeaning practice, as well as female circumcision, early marriage, but which is still holding on despite the multiple claims, since they are regarded as cultural heritage of these people who are mainly farmers of some 300,000 people.
Merci, Armel.
Merci, thank you very much. It's very interesting, Armel, and I'm sure you're also going to talk about African dances in other parts of the continent.
Indeed,
so many, so we couldn't look through all of them. Oh.